Hell of a night for a story, ain't it? Well, sit her down. Look at them stars. And I'll tell you what. South heaven. Way, way south now. There was this soul. Special, I mean to say. This soul came to hell just like a tune comes into your head. Nobody knew why or where from. All they knew, she had a score to settle. Now, demons not being the most creative types, they just called her the unknown. But hell is hell. Down there, they take away what you love most. Took her voice. For now, what you need to know is she won't be back. Now this here's the Red Judge, ruler of the hells, the devil, with a capital D. The judge personally saw to the unknown. And just to make sure the unknown didn't cause any more ruckus, the judge locked her up tight with unbreakable magics. No way out. She was trapped. And she was down there a long, long time, just getting madder. Would have stayed there forever if I hadn't called. You see, the thing is, just because the unknown couldn't break those magic gates herself don't mean they can't be broken. And just because Judge stole her voice don't mean she'd never sing again. Don't know why I'm so happy remembering it. Her coming to get me and all, but I am. It was like a storm coming from far, far away. And I felt it in the air. Other without him. Guess it sounds like love at first sight, don't it? You see, the whole universe has a rhythm. Well, it's kind of my pulse. And when I'm with her, we sort of become one. Her music is my music, and my voice is her voice. Thank you. bastards. That's destiny for you. Can't unlock an anguish gate without breaking a few monsters. The first hell was Vogue, full of cold and ice and despair. Unknown didn't care, though. She had her own plan. Styx crystal, good for health. Cambion starts the murder parade. Here's Persephone. I reckon we'll see lots more of her. Crystal nearby somewhere.
that mess up lickety split. Knowledge of myself. My ultimate, I guess you could say.
Corruption, life overcome.
going good. They called me a pessimist because I had a bad feeling about what was coming. told you she'd sing again. Killing that bit of the judge gave her some of her voice back. Gave us both a chance to get back what we'd lost. Rip it from the judge a piece at a time. Judge didn't much care for that, though. So she called up the strongest devils to her throne. One after another, they came to form a council of war, they called it. Now, whether the council believed in us, in the threat we posed, I mean, truth is, not yet. We were still nobodies in Hell's eyes. Bottom line was, they were dealing with something angry, something that was coming for them, and something they did not know how to stop. Before anything, the judge wanted answers. You see, some poor devil once told the judge that he destroyed this old skull, ground him into dust. And just so we're being clear, that old skull is me.
Malachi, Malachi, you swore the skull had been destroyed.
Hell 101, lie, but don't lie to the judge. You gotta be done for that. Then again, this joker here, well, let's just say somewhere a village was missing their idiot. Nope.
This damned soul, the unknown, shall be your only war. My aspects will guard the other hands. She must never be allowed to reach the throne here in Shul. Never. Tell me you hear me!
I remember this place like it was yesterday. Wish I didn't.
Crying till you feel I've been
Cerberus in orbit.
Bye.
Judge's second aspect just wait for us. The Judge is an awful sore loser.